Sir Juan of Pinoy. Shout out to Sir Juan of Pinoy. Let's say this great. Thank you for all the blessings that you gave for all the trials and challenges in the past. Shout out to my family people headed by my mother Trevor and Cigar with the Chief MVP. Shout out to Sir Juan of Pinoy. To all my friends, we want to never get hard on the master teachers. Thank you so much to Sir Juan of Pinoy. To all my fellow subscribers out there, hi. To all my kind lovely countries, hello. To all my new subscribers, I hope I have today. And special shout out to Sarah Jane and Sarge, sorry I forgot your family name, tomorrow maybe. And JL of L008 of Farmers Plaza, Cubao. Hi JL of L008, okay? Keep on watching. Let you know what, you know this background, this McDonald's has already closed, and I have lots of memories, good things, and I am very grateful what McDonald's, Farmers Plaza gave to me. Hold on. As you can see, they are already closed. It was sometime in 2000. Hold on. 2012 or 2014, since when I started collecting empty boxes here in Farmers, McDonald's Farmers, and they are very kind to me. The first one that I spoke with was Sir Job. Sir Job, hi! Where are you now? I hope you are still okay, and you know already that your McDonald's family farm was already closed. Hold on. As you can see, guys and girls, here in this place, I keep on fixing the boxes that they gave to me. Sometimes I'm in there at the corner. Hold on. Why is it like that? Okay. And as you can see, guys and girls, they put Manila paper on the wall just for them to fix all the things inside to pull it out. I think 2 months ago when they closed already because they didn't renew the contract. You know what, guys and girls, I have lots of memories here in McDonald's. They are being friendly. They gave me some privileges wherein other customers couldn't have, just only me. And they are being like a family to me. They waited for me if I'm being late to get all the scraps, all the empty boxes. And sometimes when I stop, I've got to take a rest for a while, and then when I get back with loving open arms, they still accept me to have their scraps and empty boxes. You know what, guys and girls, if I'll be the one to endorse this McDonald's, even though there's no talent fee, I am really grateful as always to have their services, to have my services rather. And McDonald's is really such a big help for myself because I've got extra money for them because, sorry guys, but I really miss them. Sir Randy, Ma'am Sarah, Robin, Taya, Daya. Among 50 mentions, guys and girls, so we're still on the go. How could I think